Alright guys, welcome to my part 2 of my unboxing. What's up my dudes? Okay, so let's talk about the inside of the box. So these here, so the stickers are there, just underneath the stadium
it has one,
parts.
Do it. One, two, three, four.
So just take these little boxes out. Yeah, so this box right here, it has the record and has the tip. The performance tip and the disc for the Beyblade. And it also has the points, which are the point bars, which I'll show you guys that later.
And my dudes.
So we'll just open it up now. Leave it, Ethan, leave it. Careful, open it, careful. Okay, guys.
Oh my goodness, my dudes.
So here's the inside. There's a launcher. There's the launcher. The record is still stuck. I'll get scissors later.
Improperly.
So this here is the performance tip and the disc. For strike voucher.
Damn, I can't get this out.
And this is part of the point bars. Okay, so these are the point bars. There's two.
I think this one's stuck.
I think there's two yellows and two blues. Okay, so I forgot to show you guys. So I just put this thing aside for a second. So here are the energy, here are the top, if you guys can't see, show you there. I'll take these out, I'll take them out now actually.
Yeah, this is
cool
ass, mate.
So this is strike bell trick.
I think this one's stuck. Yeah, I'm pretty sure
this is Twin Noctimus. I'll show you guys the gimmick later. Afterwards, we explain. Okay, so let's look at the Twin Nemesis parts now.
Oh, look at him.
It's not stuck, Ethan. You just didn't do it properly.
He looks sick. Look at this one. There's the oven.
So the launcher.
Where's that the launcher?
The point bars and Twin Nemesis box. So Twin Nemesis comes with the Jaggy and the two disc from Crushing Doom Sizer, and it does have the frame like it's at least two. Okay, so
and look at this, I'm gonna show you the difference. The V is much more bigger.
Okay, we all know that, Ethan.
Blah, 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 blah. Pretty much this one looks cooler too.
So let's see how we assemble the stadium. I'll show you guys how to assemble the stadium in part 3. Stay tuned.
Part 3, guys.